Let's say I have a glissando that goes from a G sharp second octave to a E third octave. I can do it like this. So I go. But very fast. And so I'm trying to make it sound like two. And you can try to wait a little bit before you start. It shouldn't sound like too straight. Okay? So I keep it a bit longer.